Hey everybody, welcome back. Josh here with Ceres Greenhouse Solutions. It is September 21st, 2022. We are in Omaha, Nebraska at Lauritzen Gardens. It's Omaha's botanic garden. We're on the north side of the property where we are building four Ceres greenhouses to help Lauritzen Gardens produce and maintain the plants that they use to fill the whole area. So predominantly these are production greenhouses. These are going to be the workhorses of this property. I am standing in greenhouse number three. This is a 30-foot by 98-foot high-yield kit. Behind me is a 30-foot by 147-foot high-yield kit. And behind that, the most framed of the greenhouses, is another 30-foot by 98-foot high-yield greenhouse. These are vented greenhouses. Again, these are workhorses, polycarbonate glazing on the south wall and south-facing roof. The greenhouse that I'm in, greenhouse number three, and what will eventually become greenhouse number four, will have glass facades on the south wall. They will be open to view from the outside by the public, which is a cool feature. So we're trying to bring the public into the Ceres greenhouses, but not affect their functionality while they're using them here at Lauritzen. The insulated metal panels on greenhouse number one are just starting to go on along the south wall of the greenhouse. There are only 1 foot panels, and then we'll have 8 feet of polycarbonate. Those greenhouses have a 1 foot above grade stem wall, so it's still a 10 foot eave height, but it's 1 foot of concrete and 1 foot of insulated metal panel. Really talented building crew here. We've been here just walking through some of the steps. With the insulated metal panels as well as with the polycarbonate glazing. And they are working pretty hard to have greenhouse number one ready to go in about a month. And then they're slowly rolling into two, and then they'll roll into three. And again, four will be the last one that they build. Very exciting project. We love working with public usable entities like this to show off what the greenhouses can do and also help these places thrive and survive moving forward.